Good morning, amazing Infinity family. Here I am back again with my seventh fortnight message. And I'm here in Bangkok. This is a long, long travel actually after New York. Back to Dubai, did NSS, QSP, and now we are here in Thailand. And last 3 days were amazing. I was there with half of the team actually in Pattaya with Club Velocity Achievers. We celebrated there. We had a good time actually last night. All night we were sitting together till 7 a.m. Chief was there and it was amazing time. And now I'm back here in Bangkok. Now after 2 days again going to Phuket for another Club Velocity celebration. Then from there to LDC in Malaysia. Then after that for 3 days I'm going to meet one of my friend in Vietnam, Hanoi. And then I'll be back in Dubai. So it is a long, long, very long travel. But I'm in the zone. I'm there with you guys. And I ensured that I reach out to you guys with my fortnight message actually, right? Okay. You know, in this message, I wanted to talk something about which I realized from last few weeks, rather few months actually, when I'm talking to a lot of new people. Because in Velocity and in QSP and all, I spoke to a lot of new people and I realized that, you know, this one thing which I would like to remind all of you once again. You know what is that? That is none other than why you started the business. Because I realize that these days people are doing business like a job actually, right? They are doing things, activities, they're earning money, and they're doing it for survival actually, right? If, you know, let me tell you guys very clearly, if you really want to survive, or if you only want to survive through this business, then this business is not for you. You know, do a job where you can easily survive. This business is to make your life bigger, you know, make your dreams come true. And for that, you need to remember why you are here in the business, right? And I realize that people who are doing the business without having this thing on top of their mind that why they are started the business, right? And they are only working to survive. You know, the excitement over a period of time goes away actually, right? Because in this business, you handle so many issues, so many things on daily basis, and somewhere your energy gets sucked into these issues and, you know, the struggle and everything. And because you're doing something for the first time, obviously you will face all these issues. But again, it's a very small price to pay. But if you remember always why you started the business, or if you always have a goal which actually is a source of energy for you. When I ask people what is the source of energy for you, people say upline, right? But what if you don't have upline? You know, when I started, I had no upline actually, right? But my source of energy was my goal. Why? My source of energy was my next target actually. Next 2 months, next 1 month, what am I going to achieve? And every time talking about that, every time thinking about that, every time visualizing about that, used to give a lot of positive energy to me. And that energy used to pass on. You know, I used to pass on to my team, to the prospect, to everyone around actually, right? I used to talk a lot about my goals. I used to talk a lot about my dreams, you know, in my welcome, in my plan, in my qualifier, everywhere actually, right? You know, and every time I used to talk about it to someone else, you know, I used to get again and again, you know, those dreams reinstalled in my head actually. And that used to give me more energy. You know, of course, a lot of challenges, a lot of struggle was there because I was doing something for the first time, which I was not knowing how to do it more effectively. But still, I was learning and keep, you know, moving ahead. But these goals, these dreams, which I used to talk about a lot, you know, those dreams used to make me forget what I'm going through as a challenge. Rather, it used to give me excitement to move forward and keep going ahead, actually, right? And so I want to ask all of you, right, whether you are new or old, you know, do you know what are the top three dreams, or what are the top three things, goals, short-term goals, which you want to achieve in next 3 months or 6 months? You know, and top three. And it is not for anyone else in the family. It is for you yourself, actually. You're not supposed to invest into an immovable asset, but something which you want to do it for yourself, actually, right? Top three things, you know. If you have those things, how many people know about that, right? Your family knows about it, your friends knows about it, your neighbors know about it, your prospect know about it, your downlines know about it, your upline knows about it. How many times in a day you talk about that, right? How many times in a day you visualize, how many times in a day you write about that actually, right? And you know, if at all you're not doing that, somewhere your energy will not you're not operating at an optimum level of energy, right? And as an upline, your role is to pass on right vibes and energy to your team, right? First of all, for that, you need to be in a right zone, right energy zone actually, right? And these goals, next goals, when you talk about it, when you visualize about it, when everyone knows about it, automatically if it starts giving you, you know, the emotions like goosebumps or like, you know, like tears or excitement or energy, that means you're getting closer and closer to that dream. Your heart is getting closer and closer towards that goal. And that's why exactly it is changing those the frequency of your body actually, and you're excited actually. And that actually gives a different effect on other people. Not only you, but on other people also, right? And every time you think about it, you forget about any challenge, right? And it gives you a lot of strength to go and keep moving actually towards that dream. No matter how many challenges, no matter how many issues you're going through actually, right? So I want to ask everyone, do you know what are the top three things which you want to achieve in the next three days, right? And the moment you're closer to those three things actually, you know, in terms of achievement, you need to know next three things actually, right? So in a life of a networker, if you are moving ahead without a goal at any point of time, believe me, your team is suffering, you will suffer, and you will deteriorate as a person actually, right? Every time you have a goal, that goal improves you as a person, makes you better person actually, right? Because you know, that goal makes you do things which in the normal life you don't do actually, right? You know, you go extra mile, and that is what exactly leading by example. Other people see that, not only you improve, but they also improve looking at you, because you become an upline who lead by example actually, right? So my question again is, do you know what are those three things for which you are ready to do anything and everything? Okay, not, and these things are not just superficial things actually, right? Can you feel them when you visualize about it? Can you feel them when you talk about it? You know, are you very close to those things, right? How many people know about that? How many times in a day you talk about that? Go back and check, you know? Because somewhere in this journey you get lost and you start operating as if you are doing a job, high paying job of course, but this business is not about, you know, survival. It is about thinking big, making it big, keep moving, keep visualizing and dreaming big actually, right? So again, my question is, do you have that dream? Once you have that, believe me, you will be in a different zone altogether. And keep doing this consistently. You know, I'm reminding you, but the point is that why there's a reminder which is required. Today also, I know what is my next goal. You know, there was no time when I was not knowing what is the next goal actually, right? And most of the time when we talk to the prospect, when we talk to the downline, they don't understand a lot of things, but they can only see that the person I am following is having a goal, is having a destination, okay? And he's moving towards that destination with a passion, and it makes sense for me to hold his hand, right? Most of the time they don't understand technical things, right? So are you the same upline, or you are doing this business as if you're doing a job, right? So check yourself. If it is not there, sign up again in your head, mentally, right? Get your three dreams, three goals again, next three short-term goals. Go all out, announce about that, keep telling about that, no matter what people laugh about it, no matter whether people believe in you or not, right? But these goals will give you energy. Keep visualizing that, keep writing that on daily basis, and then you will see the difference actually, right? Okay? And this is to be done on a consistent basis, right? And keep the head at the right place. Believe me, only focus on the dream. Rest, other challenges will automatically come and go away. You will not even realize, right? It will not freak out, you know, your brain. Otherwise, these kind of things will freak out your brain because you don't have a goal. You will suddenly realize why the hell you are doing all this, right? Okay? So thank you very much. I'll be back again after 2 weeks with my fortnight message. Infinity rocks, and all of us, we will rock our life. Thank you.